Visit Sesame Street at www.sesamestreet.com. I bet you can find this one.